How's it going, YouTube? Maestro here, and welcome back to Hyrule Warriors Age of Calamity. Where we last left off, we got a little bit of more work done, I believe, in Rivali's area of things. So, I want to take care of some odd job stuff that's going on right now. But before that, I do want to introduce this right here. I downloaded the DLC for this game, because there's some stuff that's out right now and things that have yet to come out that we're going to be getting into. And one of them is the Royal Ancient Lab. And I want to take a look at this for a second, because I have not been here yet. Did you have a request from Pura and Robbie at the Royal Ancient Lab?
The data we obtained from the time-traveling guardian was most auspicious. Yes. Though it's bittersweet seeing years of research become outdated in a matter of days.
Please! I think it's great. If all goes to plan, our research will be unstoppable.
Right.
But we don't have the manpower to progress our research. Defeating the Calamity comes first.
So, Linky will help us. You do want to see our amazing inventions, right? Right.
Linky?
Yes, it could produce some useful items for battle. It will be mutually beneficial, I dare say.
Anyway, you can work out the details as you go. It'll be worth it, promise. Now make it snappy.
Right. Okay. Gain the ability to collect research papers. Go ahead and do that. You only have 800 rupees. We have enough money.
Not bad.
Grand. Robbie's maintenance oil. Heat resistance of it is developed by Robbie. Allows ancient machines to utilize greater force when moving, raising their performance metric. Wait up. Ooh, what's that? Minutes of vicious monsters. Danger, detecting danger across. I roll particularly vicious monsters, okay. And the ability to face vicious monsters, sure.
Good work.
Awesome. Ooh, bombs. What's this one? Don't have enough for that. 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 I almost have enough for that. Okay, well, what does this one do anyways? Increase sensor registered material drops. Okay. Alrighty, so there is a lot to do. Well, quite a bit to do at least. I'm not gonna say a lot. But, oh. Post the right ancient lab. I've observed some unusual vicious monsters. The battles will be difficult, but the rewards will be well worth the trouble. Fantastic. Level 33! Haw! How about not? It's a no from me, bud. Let's get this. Hey. You know what's so bad? I did all this earlier, and it still didn't keep it. Rude.
I won't stop aiming higher.
Got the combo again, okay. Oh yeah, the horse. Does that mean my color thing I did earlier too isn't here anymore? That would be very sad if that's the case. Okay, so he wants us to go here for Impa's training. Heck yes, I'm going to do Impa's training, because Impa is awesome. Who doesn't want to play as Impa? Nobody better say no to that. Impa's the best. People. Fine. Right there. Now give me something. Get covered a bigger area, please. Let's go. That face just expressionless. Well, this area is relatively small. Do it here.
I am ready.
I need to learn her hand signs, but that'd be cool.
It's time. Wow.
Where am I? That just gathers where people want to do the two. So much better that way. I went the wrong way with that, but it's okay. Five more to go.
Finally ready.
Half the time that remains, that's fine. Ended on a proper note.
I am ready.
Gather the other. And watch them fly.
It's time.
Oh. Seems to have a beautiful. I got two Kakariko Kodachis. But we won. It's good stuff. Not bad on the timing either. I'm almost at level 30. I'm getting that much closer to the elite monsters, guys. I have to carry them back to the elite. Okay. Grandiose. Can't skip it. It's a nice Kodachi. Wait. That's the Faithful Kodachi. Ooh, that's an upgrade. Okay. We need to get rid of some things. Let's get rid of the just general pluses. So that one. That one, that one. Oh, that one. That one, that one. Oh, look. More of the maintenance oil. Ooh. And report battle records. Use remote bombs to feed 100 enemies. That's the research request. It's actually not too hard. The bombs are pretty easy. If I have a level like that where they're all gathered in a small area, it's very, very easy. I may have to take advantage of that. Beautiful. Oh. And another monster says hi. Let's get this first.
I knew I could do it.
There you go. Impa's now got her, oh, her fourth Y. Good. Okay. We take those. Oh, hey, went up to one. And I got a bunch of stuff. Jeez. Is he gonna give me more stuff as a result? More new things I'm gonna get. New skills, abilities. Nope, okay, this one. Zelda's training now. Oh boy. I don't like playing Zelda. I really don't. I'm still trying to get used to hers because hers is weird. All hers is bizarre. Let's get started. Let us begin. Once again, we take those. I think my niece says that works. Because, you know, putting the pad in front of you is totally going to help with, you know, that gets. I'll take it. I'm doing this so I can get the 100 kill count that it wants me to have. Okay, now I'm up. We'll take it, we'll take it, we'll take them, we take those. There we go. Yeah, yeet. Get yeeted. Thank you. That'll work. It does enough damage. Three fangs. Show my fangs. Ooh. Still pretty good. Not bad. So I kind of hope now we get a little bit of a progress report there. Okay. Got a diamond. What is this? Robbie's Machine Lubricant. Interesting. And I completed the bomb one.
Yeah.
I don't think it would.